Well, a Buffalo man has now been arrested for stealing two high-end sports cars with a price tag, we're told, of over $200,000. 20-year-old Richard Lucas III was arrested after an investigation by the Livingston County Sheriff's Office. Lucas had stolen the two sports cars back in March from a business in the town of Avon. Sheriff's investigators located